off your garment part 2. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Ambia jirani yako, take off your garment part 2.
Take off your garment part 2.
Last Sunday I began a series of taking off your garment,
oh, yeah,
which I am going to preach for 4 Sundays consecutively. And today we are on the part 2 of my topic, which says take off your garment. I would like to see who came with your with their Bible. If you have your Bible, I would want you to show me by the show of your hand. Kama uko na Biblia yako inua mikono. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are still trusting for the Lord for 100% Bibles in the house. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Let me read from the book of Matthew chapter 11 and verse 12. Matthew 11 and verse 12. If you are there, shout amen. Matthew 11, and if you are not there, don't shout. Matthew 11 and verse 12. But before I enter into the word today, I would want to greet some people prophetically. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, man of God.
Today, I feel such an anointing in the house of God.
Oh, yes.
I feel such an anointing to prophesy today.
Oh, yes.
I have seen some people that the Lord is laying in my spirit. I am entering into a series of prophecies before the word and after the word.
Oh, yes. Bwana
Yesu asifiwe. I would want you to raise up your hand saying, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Locate me today.
Locate me today.
Let this be my day.
Let this be my day.
In the name of the Lord.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
I am seeing God laying a group of people in my spirit.
Oh, yes.
And I'm asking God, who is this? Who are these people that you are laying in my spirit?
Oh, yes.
And I am seeing a name like Anne, if you are Anne, I want you to come.
Can
and when we
are
doing this, I want you to be silent in the house of the Lord.
Oh, yes.
If you are Anne, I want you to come.
Oh,
all
yes.
The Anne's in this place. Ragadesh Kabagayambi. If you are Anne, I would like you to come.
Oh, yes.
Before I minister the word of God today,
oh,
I would
yes.
like to prophesy to somebody called Anne. My ushers, help me. Where are you? Where is the team that was ready for this?
Oh, yes.
I want you to come. Come. Look at me, look at me. Ragadesh Kabagayande. If you are Anne, I need you to come. In the name of the Lord.
Oh,
katika jina la Yesu. Songeni nyuma kidogo. Katika jina la Yesu. All the ushers and the intercessors, come closer to me. In the mighty name of the Lord.
Oh, yes.
As I am seeing a group of people by the name Anne in front, I am asking God, which Anne are you talking about? Can I prophesy in the name of the Lord? And I'm asking God, which one of them are you talking about? Then I am seeing a date of birth. I am seeing a date of birth in the realm of the spirit. Hey, can I shock somebody? I am seeing a date of birth in the realm of the spirit. And I am asking God, which Anne is this? But he's giving me a date of birth when somebody was born. I'm also hearing a name like Veronica. Veronica. Veronica, I want you to come. And the date I see, I'm seeing 18. I am seeing 6. And I am seeing 2000. If you are here and you are born on that time, I want you to come. You are among the aunts. Where are the interpreters? Where are the people that... In the name of the Lord. Katika jina la Yesu. Where is Sarah? Where is Kali? I want you to come closer. I want you to come closer. I am seeing a girl in the realm of the spirit, and God is talking to me and God is giving me their date of birth.
Yes.
And I am seeing 18, I am seeing 6, and I am seeing 2000. Who was born on that day? 2000. Hallelujah.
2000.
When were you born? 18. Which month? June 18, 6, 2000. Can I prophesy?
Man of God.
Hey, as I am looking closely in the realm of the spirit,
yes.
I am seeing a delayed process in your life.
Oh, yes.
I am seeing a delayed process in your life.
Oh, yes.
And I am hearing my Father say, you shall not encounter delay anymore. In the mighty name of the Lord.
Oh, yes.
When I am looking at Anne, I am seeing like a driving school that you went to. And in that driving school, you did not get your driving license. I need you to converse with me. You went to a driving school and you did not receive your driving license.
Yes.
I am hearing my father say, delayed progress is not your is not your portion in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hey, somebody raise your hand and say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
I refuse delayed progress in Jesus' name.
I refuse delayed progress in Jesus' name.
My father, my father.
My father, my father.
I shall never be stranded in life.
I shall never be stranded in life.
In the name of the Lord.
Yes.
As I am looking at Anne, I am hearing my father say, our latter days are greater than our former days.
Yes.
I am hearing my father say, what lies ahead of you is greater than what lies behind you.
Yes.
And then I'm asking God, what are you saying about Anne? I am hearing my father say, you shall be the deliverer of your family.
Amen.
The firstborn, you are the firstborn of your family. You shall be the deliverer of your family.
Yes.
Converse with me with the mic. You shall be the deliverer of your family.
Oh, yes.
I want you to stretch out your hands. I want to preach. I want you to stretch out your hands towards me. In the name of the Lord. As I am anointing you, I declare the grace of God.
Oh, yes.
As I am about to anoint you, I declare may my father locate you in Jesus' name.
Oh, yes.
As I am about to anoint you, I declare you shall never be stranded in the rays of life.
Amen.
As I am about to anoint you,
yes.
I declare any delayed progress may it locate you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Katika jina la Yesu, show me manta. Ragadesh tabagayande.
Yes.
I release the grace of God.
Yes.
And I'm asking which altars of this one.
Yes.
I am hearing my father say they it has been for a certain time.
Yes.
You people don't progress.
Wow.
Even when you want to move forward, you don't progress.
Yes.
But I declare it is the time for your restoration in Jesus' name.
Jesus.
I want the holy water I had prayed for.
Yes.
Katika jina la Yesu. In the mighty name of the Lord, I declare the grace of God.
Yes.
I declare the anointing of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
In the mighty name of the Lord.
Yes.
Somebody say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Madhabahu yoyote yaliyonifunga nyuma ya kwishe katika jina la Yesu. When I am looking at the life of bed, I'm hearing like bed Luanda. I'm hearing a name like bed Luanda. And I am hearing my father say, you have been delayed in the race of life.
Yes.
I declare the anointing of the Lord.
Yes.
Any altar that has been working against you,
yes.
I declare by the anointing of my father, cut fire. I declare by the anointing of the Father, catch fire.
Fire.
In the name of the Lord. I declare the anointing of my Father. In the mighty name of the Lord.
Fire.
Twasema yatosha, yatosha, yatosha,
yatosha.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Professor.
I feel the anointing to prophesy in this place today.
Yes.
I am seeing the grace of God.
Yes.
I am asking God, you have spoken about Veronica.
Yes.
Which Veronica is this one that you are talking about?
Yes.
And then my father is giving me a name like Veronica Mbide. Do you have such a person here?
Mm-hmm.
If you are Veronica, Veronica Mbide, I want you to come. In the name of the Lord, Ragadesh Kabagayande. Come closer, Lizo Yande.
Yes.
Rapradoza Rabagadeshka. In the mighty name of the Lord.
Amen.
I declare the grace of God.
Yes.
Help us stand up. Help us stand up. There are things that I'm seeing, I want that to confirm for me.
Yes.
Help us stand up in the name of the Lord. Rapradoza Ragadeshka Ragahande. Lizo Yande Limagadeshka Lizo Yanda. In the mighty name of the Lord.
Yes.
When I am looking at this woman by the name Veronica,
yes.
I am seeing in their life together with their family.
Yes.
Kama ugonja si wa huyu utakuwa ule mwingine.
Yes.
Kama si huyu anagonjeka ni mwingine anagonjeka.
Yes.
They have wasted their resources and their money on medication.
Yes.
And I am seeing, can I shock you? Hey, Ragadesh Kabagayani.
Yes.
I am seeing like December.
Yes.
Every time when they are getting December, lazima kukuwe na tuajali kidogo kidogo.
Amen.
I don't know if it is true, talk to one, talk to me. Si kukufa mtu lazima kukuwe na ajali.
Yes.
Minor incidences. Ako issues in the service.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. And every time when you are able to wait. Ragadish kabaga handi. Every time when you are going to December, lazima kukuwe na tuajali kidogo kidogo, magonjwa kidogo kidogo, vitu hazieleweki katika familia yenu. Amen.
Wanakuaga wagonjwa December wote hata sasa.
And I prophesy, I declare every that family, I want them to come in front in the name of the Lord. The family of this woman, nataka mkuje, nataka mkaribie. If you are related to her, we have to break these altars today in the name of the Lord. I want you to come, I want you to come. Rabateshka bagahanda, lizo yandele magateshka, rapato zarabagateshka. As you are getting to the altar, you are facing your restoration.
Yes.
In the mighty name of the Lord.
Yes.
I want this family in front. When I look at them, I see suffering.
Yes.
When I look at them, I see suffering. Madhabahu yanawafunga nyuma.
Yes.
And I declare on this altar,
yes,
anything that has been holding you back,
yes,
anything that has been making you not to progress,
yes,
I declare that fire!
Yes.
In the name of the Lord,
yes,
when I am looking at this woman in the realm of the spirit,
yes,
naona magondo yasiyoeleweka. Every time she is bedridden, every other time she is on bed, magonjwa, magonjwa, magonjwa.
Yes.
And I declare on this altar, sickness is not your portion.
Amen.
On this PhD, I declare sickness is not your portion.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord,
amen.
I am with you now.
Yes.
And release the grace of God.
Yes.
Yesu,
yes,
madhabahu ya magonjwa, madhabahu ya mahangaiko, katika jina la Yesu twayakataa.
In
the mighty name of the Lord, somebody shout fire. Katika jina la Yesu, we declare this family is for God.
Yes.
We declare no altar will hold you back in the name of the Lord. Rakateshka bagayande, lizo yande remagahanda. I declare katika jina la Yesu, no more delay in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
I declare magonjwa sio fungu lenu.
Yes.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Yes.
I declare the Lord that works on this altar.
Yes.
He begins to defend you.
Yes.
In the name of the Lord.
Yes.
I declare the grace of God.
Yes.
I declare the anointing of my Father.
Amen.
In the mighty name of the Lord.
Yes.
I anoint you today.
Yes.
I declare the grace of God. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo. I declare, may my Father locate you today. Yatosha, yatosha, yatosha. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo. I declare upon this family. May my Father begin to remember you. May my Father begin to touch you. Katika jina la Yesu. I declare, imetosha, imetosha, imetosha. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Thank you, Jesus. Rakadish kabaga hande. Lizo yande le magadishka. I want you to raise up. Katika jina la Yesu. Oh, rapradoza magahande. Lizo yande le magadishka. Can I prophesy?
Yes.
When I am looking at this woman in the realm of the spirit, when I'm looking at this girl in the realm of the spirit, I am seeing anything that she has tried to do has never succeeded. When she tries to do this, nothing succeeds for her. I declare, you shall get married, you shall be settled.
Yes.
I declare, my Father will remember you.
Yes.
I declare, by the grace of God,
yes,
the Lord of Elijah, the Lord of Isaac, the Lord of Abraham, our God will remember you in Jesus' name.
Yes.
I declare the grace of God.
Yes.
I declare the anointing of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
I break every chain.
Yes.
I break every entrance.
Yes.
I break every limitation.
Yes.
In the name of the Lord.
Yes.
I feel to prophesy.
Yes.
I want to preach, but God is sending me to prophesy.
Yes.
All of you, I want you on the other side of the altar. In the mighty name of the Lord, stand on the other side of the altar. I declare the grace of God. Somebody give me the anointing oil. In the name of the Lord. Imetosha, imetosha.
Yes.
I declare katika jina la Yesu. As you get on the altar today, I declare the grace of God. Move on the other side. Ragadesh kabagahandi. Lizo yandele magadesh karagazaya. I declare the power of God.
Yes.
I want you to wait deliverance in the name of the Lord.
Yes.
I declare the anointing of the Father.
Yes.
In the name of the Lord. Katika jina la Yesu. I am seeing a person who has been having illusions.
Yes.
Unaona ni mambo ni kama kitu ukweli lakini kile kitu hakiko.
Yes.
I want to pray for you. Where are you? Ragadishka come closer. Lizo yandere magahanda. I declare the grace of my Father.
Yes.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Yes.
As I am with you, I declare every illusion.
Yes.
Katika jina la Yesu. Cut fire in the name of the Lord.
Yes.
I declare the power of God. I declare the anointing of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Ragadishka bagahande.
Yes.
Lizo yandere magadishka.
Yes.
Ragadosa rabahande. In the name of the Lord, I declare the anointing of the Lord.
Yes.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Yes.
I declare the power of God.
Yes.
The Spirit of the Lord, in the name of the Lord.
Yes. Yes.
Nimekuja kukuambia usikue
as you are Lala.
Yes.
From the days of John the Baptist,
oh, yes,
till now the kingdom of God suffers violence.
Oh, yes.
And we cannot be compromising with the devil.
Oh, yes.
Amen.
The
devil does not understand the language of diplomacy.
Oh, yes.
The devil understands the language of violence.
I know what that's here.
And
oh, yes,
how do we fight our battles?
Oh,
how,
yes,
do we engage in violence?
Oh, yes.
But yet, Raniako, through violent prayer.
Through violent prayer.
If there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer.
Oh, yes.
And then today, you see our ketuakulala.
Oh, yes.
Situation.
Amen.
And you know Alikuanga anaitwa Laana. This woman was called an outcast. She was not allowed to touch anybody. Nobody was allowed to touch her. She was not allowed to go to social gatherings. This woman lived a lonely life. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. This woman walked in anger. This woman walked in tears. She had nobody to encourage her. She had nobody to stand with her. I believe this woman was a weak woman. Because when you lose blood, you lose iron. And when you lose iron, you become weak. This woman was weak. This woman was banned from the community. Hakuwa anakaribia watu. And one thing about this woman that made me bring her to you today. This woman walked with a cloth of shame. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Alipokuwa anatembea, alikuwa amevikwa taji, amevikwa nguo ya dharau. Alikuwa amevikwa nguo ya kejeli. Alikuwa ametukanwa. Alikuwa amevikwa nguo isiyo stahili. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. This woman walked with the garment of shame. She walked with the garment of shame. Nobody loved this woman. This woman was an outcast. She had nobody in the village to celebrate her. She had nobody to pray for her. This woman was called an outcast. Akupendeka na yeyote. Mwanamke alitembea na mavazi ya machungu. Alitembea na mavazi ya dharau. Mwanamke watu walipomtizama waliona Laana. Watu walipomtizama waliona mtu hafai. Sijui watu wanakutizama siku ya leo na kuona nini. Kuna wale wamekutupia maneno. Kuna wale wamekutukana. Kuna wale wamesema una kesho. Kuna wale wamesema umefika mwisho. Kuna wale wamesema story yake imeisha. Kuna wale wamekubalisha nguo za kejeli. Kuna wale wanasema acha tuone Mungu wake.
Bwana
Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Watu wengine wanakuuliza unaomba nini? Na mambo hayafanyiki. Kuna watu tumevalishwa manguo ya machungu. Kuna watu tumeingia hapa na manguo ya machozi. Wengine tumetembea na magonjwa. Wengine tumetembea na madharau. Wengine tumepigwa vita hata kwa boma zetu. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
This woman had nobody. It was I and her life alone. Nobody loved this woman.
Amen.
She had the clothes of shame. Watu wakimtizama waliona ni kama hafai. I don't know who wrote you off. But I came to tell you, anybody that wrote you off,
they
made a big mistake because you are
coming.
Hey, somebody say, I receive.
I receive.
Delayed but not denied.
Yes.
I don't know nani alisema imekwisha.
Yes.
And you know, sisi wanadamu tunajua kuweka vikomo.
Tunasema
story yake imekwisha.
Yes.
We serve a God.
Yes.
People put a full stop.
Amen.
God begins a new sentence.
Yes.
When people say it is over,
yes,
our God shows them that He is God. Mwanamke alivalishwa mavazi ya kejeli. Mwanamke alivalishwa mavazi ya dharau. Mwanamke alitukanwa.
Alikuwa
na the issue of blood.
Yes.
For 12 good years.
Yes.
I need 3 people to come here. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
I need 3 strong people to come here. Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Hey, no, not you, not my PM, not wisdom. I need 3 strong people. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Hallelujah.
Come,
I need more. Kujeni, somebody to come.
Yes.
Somebody to come. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now I thank God about this woman.
Yes.
Mwanamke siku moja.
Yes.
Akasikia Yesu wa Israeli anapita.
Amen.
Akasikia the Lion of Judah is passing.
Yes.
And this woman knew, people don't have my destiny.
Yes.
God has my destiny.
Amen.
I don't know who spoke bad about you.
Yes.
But I came to tell you, unafaa ufike mahali. Unaposema wanenaji wanene. Unaposema let the talkers talk.
Amen.
There's one thing about our God.
Yes.
They gossip behind your back.
Yes.
He blesses you before their own face.
Amen.
They say you may push up behind your back.
Yes.
He blesses you before their own face.
That is the prophesy.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. This woman had Jesus of Nazareth was passing.
Yes.
And you know one thing about Jesus.
Amen.
Akutembea peke yake.
Yes.
Yesu alitembea na kundi kubwa.
Yes.
He had the 12 disciples.
Amen.
And in the 12 disciples he had his inner circle.
Yes.
John, James and Peter.
Yes.
He had his inner circle and his outer circle.
Yes.
And there was a great multitude of people surrounding him.
Yes.
I don't know who is Jesus. Let me pick you as Jesus. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. This is Deborah. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. This is Susan. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Eh, huyu ni Peter na huyu ni Yohana. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. I want you to surround Jesus. I want you to surround Jesus.
Amen.
I want you to surround Jesus.
Surround Jesus.
Hey, now this woman that Jesus of Nazareth was passing. Akasikia Yesu anapita. It was just stand there. It was not easy to get to Jesus. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. I want to tell you it is not going to be easy. Sometimes in life we'll encounter delay. Sometimes in life we'll encounter setback. Sometimes in life utaona ni kama Mungu amenyamaza asikii. I want to tell you it's not going to be easy. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. One thing I love about this woman. Aliposikia Yesu anakuja, she has to rise above the opinion of people. I want to tell you don't let the opinion of people stop you from serving your purpose. I want to tell you don't let what people say about you stop you from serving the Lord your God.
Amen.
Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Akasikia Yesu anapita. Kitu ya kwanza, she had nobody to encourage her. But this woman encouraged herself. Akasema nikimguza nitapona. She had nobody to tell her it is going to be well. But she told herself, I know when I touch him it is going to be well with me. Jesus was surrounded by strong men. He was surrounded by strong women.
Amen.
Watu ambao kikaribia Yesu angekupiga wakufurushe. Lakini this woman did not look at the level of entrances. Nataka kukwambia usiangalie at the size of your enemies. Look at the size of your God. Look at the size of impossibilities.
Amen.
Look at the size of possibilities.
Amen.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Akiza
anaweza kuwa wanajua hata Uhuru. Akiza anaweza kuwa anajua hata Donald Trump. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. But I tell you our God is bigger. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Ambia
jirani yako my God is bigger. This woman encouraged herself. Akasema nikimguza itakuwa sawa na mimi. Nikimguza nitapona.
Amen.
It was not easy to get to Jesus.
Amen.
But this woman encouraged herself.
Amen.
Another thing, this woman was not fearless. When you become, this woman was did not have fear. This woman was fearless.
Amen.
I want to tell you, when you become fearless, you become limitless.
Amen.
Ikusimamishe. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. The Bible tells me the spirit we have received, it is not a spirit of fear. It is a spirit of sound mind and of boldness. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Kitu ya pili, mwanamke akasema sitakuwa na uoga. Ule ni Yesu na najua ako na uponyaji wangu. And what I love about this woman, alijua in the kingdom of God, we have to take it by force.
Amen.
Because the kingdom of God suffers violence.
Oh, yes.
And only the violent will take it away.
Oh, yes.
Nataka uangalie huyu mwanamke.
Oh, yes.
Alikuwa amevalishwa kejeli.
Oh, yes.
Na mwanamke alikuwa ametukanwa.
Amen.
There was nothing good with this woman.
Oh, yes.
But she knew my condition is not my conclusion.
Amen.
I will not remain here because I know Jesus as my deliverer.
Oh, yes.
Now watch what Jesus did. I need somebody to surround Jesus.
Yes.
Surround him, surround him. Surround him, let him be in the center. Acha kuwa in the center, umwekeni mviringo. Surround him in the name of the Lord.
Oh, yes.
This woman was a weak woman. Alikuwa ametokwa na damu for 12 years. This woman was weak. This woman had nobody to encourage her. Lakini mwanamke akajisongeza. Akasema Yesu uko na uponyaji wangu. Akajisongeza. It was not easy. Akajisongeza. Akapatana na mada. Akapatana na Deborah na wengine. It was not easy. But this woman knew one thing. Jesus has what I need. It was not easy. This woman akajisongeza. It was not easy.
Yes.
Mwanamke ni mgonjwa.
Yes.
Mwanamke ana damu.
Yes.
Na
na nitakunywa dawa na kesho niombe. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
The world does not understand diplomacy. He understands the language of violence.
You have
to be like tosha imetosha. Simamo ya kutosha.
Nenda
hospitali ya kutosha.
Amen.
Neema ya kutosha.
Imetosha.
Wakati wangu wa kumkamata Yesu. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
I see your story changing when you touch Jesus.
Amen. Let us meet at the top.
Tupatanie juu. Bwana Yesu.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Someone touch Jesus with the expectation.
Oh yes.
Na alipomguza Yesu, mavazi ya dharau yakatoka.
Oh yes.
Mavazi ya maneno mabaya yakatoka.
Oh yes.
Alipomguza Yesu, mavazi ya kejeli yakatoka.
Amen.
Alipomguza Yesu, maneno ya wanadamu yakasimamishwa.
Amen.
I want to tell you, touch Jesus today.
Oh yes.
Even your enemies will begin celebrate you.
Amen.
Even our oppressors will begin to celebrate
Amen.
You. Hey, Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
This woman alijua, I have to take off the garment of shame.
Oh,
because
yes.
My God is the God who was the Lord who is, and
Amen.
The Lord who is to come.
Amen.
I want to tell you, it is a season. Ya kutoa mavazi yote tuliobandikwa. Tuliitwa tumeitwa majina.
Ni
wakati wa kutoa hayo mavazi.
Tutoi
kama tumenyamaza.
Tunatoa
kwa maombi. Tunatoa kwa kufunga. Tunatoa kwa kuingia kwa milima. There is a man to pray. There is a God to answer.
Amen.
We don't fight our battles with our words.
Amen.
We fight our battles on our knees.
Amen.
I know you have been praying, but I came to tell you, pray more.
Ambia
jirani yako, pray more.
Omba zaidi.
Sijume kuja na garment gani kwa sijume kuja na garment gani kwa ibada ya leo. Sijume kuja kama umebeba nini. Kuna wale tumesimangwa. Kuna wale tumepitia mabaya. Kuna wale tumegongwa na watu tuliowapenda. Kuna wale